The distance traveled by the minute hand is equal to the circumference of the circle, which is pi times the diameter. So the minute hand on a 1,200,000-mile diameter clock would travel about 3,769,911.18 miles per hour. However, it is important to note that the concept of miles per hour for a clock hand is not a meaningful measure of speed in the physical world.